So good. Hello, this is Pamela, and you are on Pamela's Adoring Crochet. I'd like to say welcome to my channel. And if you're new to my channel is mostly all about crochet. Well, today's video, I'm just going to give you a little update on, I like to call her Willa. I have Walt, and then now I have Willa, the monster. So, as you can see, Walt is done. Here he is. Yay! Well, here is Willa. She is almost done. I'm working on the arms now. So there they are. Yeah. I was going to give this to Knox, but I think I may keep this one because my daughter, Jennifer, she wants Knox to have a green dinosaur, and I have a feeling it's going to be a little bit, probably a little big. And so I don't want two big green toys. So I'm going to make him one of these, probably in blue or yellow. I'm not sure, but it'll still be black and white. So one of those two colors, I don't know. But anyway, so here's Charlie's, and I am working on her arms, and that's all I've got left on this. I wanted the hair to stand up a little more. I guess I probably need to put another ponytail in it, ponytail holder. But anyway, so there's Charlie's, little Charlie Mae. And so I still have another one to make for Oliver. I need, and then I want one. So I need a total of four of these. I'm not sure what color I want for my yarn room. This one will probably go to Oliver. And then, like I said, I need one for my yarn room. But anyway, so that's Walt, and this is Willa. And I'm having a blast with these. They really are easy to make. And I realized I had two different size of eyes, of the little, what do you call those little, the eye inserts. And I was like, you know, it's not supposed to match. Anyway, who cares? Especially, this is going to a 1.5-year-old. She's definitely not going to care. Okay, so there is Walt. I'm using a 3.5-millimeter crochet hook for him. Like I said, if you haven't made him, you'll probably want to because he's so easy. But there he is. So easy. I've chosen to leave this off. I didn't want him looking like a Grinch, so I chose to leave that off. But there's the front of the book. Yay! And then there's the back of the book. I'll leave a link in the description box below where you can find this. And, yes, I will leave a link below because my pattern, my... my table runner, the elegant table runner, is live now on Hobie. I have a pattern on Hobie. So I'm so excited about that. I'll leave the link below. It's called, you can go under search, go under patterns, and there'll be a little filter there, and you can choose to type in my name, Pamela Yarbrough. You can just go by Pamela, or you know, and some Pam's, Pamela's, or whatever will pop up, and you just pick mine. You could type in my last name, Yarbrough. I believe if you do Yarbrough, I will be the only Yarbrough on there. So, but Pam, Pamela, whatever you want, I should come up, but it will be Pamela Yarbrough. So I'm very excited about that. It's Hobie's Plus pattern, the Elegant. So let me show you that pattern. Okay, so to get to it, when you're on Hobie's website, go to where it says patterns right here and go to crochet. And then here are some of the patterns. They've got some really cool patterns. And then right here, where it says designers, the third one, you have type, brand, and then designer. And then type in, you can type in Pamela. See, and I come up right there. So type my name, I click on my name, and there's the pattern. Look at that. And so you can click on that, and there it is. Look at that. And then there's all the pictures. And then there's the yarn hook. I'm so thrilled. I'm so excited to have a pattern on Hobie. But that's it. So guys, if you want that pattern, go get it. I'll leave the link in the description box below. Okay, guys, so this is the pattern that's on Hobie right now and live. Hobie Plus. That's it, guys. Yeah. Okay, so I wanted to show this to you guys. This is a free pattern off of Hobie. And this is my next project. My daughter's already giving me the colors that she wants, and this is for Knox. So she wants it in green, yellow, and then just the white down there. But basically, not this turquoise or teal or whatever, mint green. I don't know, even know what that is, but not that kind of green. More like the spring green. More like the same green that I made Walt in, and that's why I'm going to make his in another color because of that. Now here's the stackable dino right there, and it's a free pattern. And there's the yarns and things. And you can just click on the download the free pattern right there. But this is the one that I printed that my daughter Jennifer wants. Okay, guys, it is time for our Buy Still Waters. It says, what may seem impossible? The Lord makes firm the steps of the one who delights in him. Though he may stumble, he will not fall. For the Lord upholds him with his hand. That's Psalms 37, 23, and 24. Many of God's creatures have astonishing climbing abilities, such as the alpine apex. These mountain goats can climb what appear to be impossibly vertical cliffs. Ooh, that is so true. From the looks of it, one wrong move, this way or that, and they would plump to their deaths. But they don't seem the least bit concerned about the peril. God equipped them for this kind of a climb, and they can pull it off. We live in a fallen and perilous world, and if we miss the path or lose our spiritual footing, things could go badly for us. But with Christ's help, we can do what seems impossible. With the Lord by our side, we can indeed navigate the many perils of our climb. God has a grip on us. Hold tightly to Him, no matter what. I like that. Holy Spirit, please blaze my path with your holy light and guide me so that every foothold is sure. And if I do stumble, help me to not fall. Please give me the strength and courage to get back up and keep on going. Amen. Wow, that was beautiful. I hope that has helped you. I know I sure appreciate that. Well, guys, that's all that I have for this video. Just remember to live life, have fun, and check out my pattern on Hobie Plus. And I will see you in my next video. Bye. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.